in Stefano Salama's Sicario 2, Soldado, Central Intelligence Agency officers battle a Mexican drug cartel that is smuggling terrorists across the American border. The trailer features plenty of guns, chase sequences, and a declaration of a war on drugs. A sequel to Denis Villeneuve's 2015 film Sicario, Soldado will see Josh Brolin reprising his role as CIA agent Matt Graver, while Benicio Del Toro returns as undercover operative Alejandro Gillick. Sicario 2, Soldado will be released on June 29, 2018. Sicario was a huge critical and commercial success, earning $84.9 million worldwide against a budget of $30 million. Written by Taylor Sheridan, the Academy Award-nominated film chronicled the efforts of FBI agent Kate Mazur to eradicate a drug cartel responsible for a bomb that had killed members of her team.